हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू एरोमाइट चैनल। आज हम सीखेंगे ज्योग्राफी चैप्टर नंबर 7, रॉक्स एंड रॉक टाइप्स के क्वेश्चन एंड आंसर। पिछले वीडियो में हमने पूरा चैप्टर समझाया था और आज हम उस चैप्टर के क्वेश्चन आंसर समझने वाले हैं। अगर आप इस चैनल पर नए हो तो जल्दी से सब्सक्राइब करो और पास वाली बेल आइकॉन को दबाओ ताकि आपको हर चैप्टर्स के अपडेट मिलते रहे। हमने आपके लिए प्लेलिस्ट तैयार की है ताकि आप सभी ज्योग्राफी के चैप्टर्स लाइन से देख पाओ। इसकी लिंक डिस्क्रिप्शन में है। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। एक्सरसाइजेस। हाउ इज सैंड दैट फ्लोज इन अ रिवर फॉर्म्ड? कलेक्ट सम इन्फॉर्मेशन अबाउट वेयर द सैंड कम्स फ्रॉम। आंसर: Whenever the river erodes, it erodes the rocks from the higher grounds. The river has immense energy to erode a bigger boulder. It erodes the bigger one and make it small, like pebble stones. Further, the river erodes the pebbles to form sand and clay. Most of the rocks and pebbles travels along with the water course, where the sand and clay travels along with the water columns in a creamy form. When the river lost its energy during the dry season, the sand and clay gets sediment to the bottom on the river. Which of the following monuments are built in igneous rock? The Taj Mahal, Fort Raigad, the Red Fort, Ellora Sculpture. Answer: The Fort Raigad and the Ellora Sculpture are built in igneous rock. Find the difference between igneous and sedimentary rocks. Answer: Igneous rocks, sedimentary rocks. Igneous rocks are formed out of cooling down of magma and lava. Sedimentary rocks are formed out of deposition of layers of sediments and their compaction. Igneous rocks are heavy, sedimentary rocks are lightweight. Example: granite, basalt, pumice. Example: sandstone, limestone, shale. Sedimentary and metamorphic rocks. Answer: Sedimentary rocks, metamorphic rocks. Sedimentary rocks are formed out of deposition of layers of sediments and their compaction. Metamorphic rocks are formed out of recrystallization of the original rocks due to tremendous heat and pressure. Sedimentary rocks are lightweight, metamorphic rocks are heavy. Example: sandstone, limestone, shale. Example: slate, marble, quartzite. Igneous and metamorphic rocks. Answer: Igneous rocks, metamorphic rocks. Igneous rocks are formed out of cooling down of magma and lava. Metamorphic rocks are formed out of recrystallization of the original rocks due to tremendous heat and pressure. Igneous rocks are referred to as primary rocks. Metamorphic rocks are not referred to as primary rocks. Example: granite, basalt, pumice. Example: slate, marble, quartzite. Which types of rocks are predominantly found at the following locations? Central Maharashtra, South Konkan, Vidarbha. Answer: Types of rocks are predominantly found at the following locations: Central Maharashtra, basalt rock, South Konkan, laterite, Vidarbha, granite. Fill in the blanks. Basalt and pumice are examples of dash rocks. Answer: Igneous. Basalt and pumice are examples of igneous rocks. Dash rocks are generally brittle and lightweight. Answer: Sedimentary. Sedimentary rocks are generally brittle and lightweight. Coal gets dash when it undergoes heavy pressure and intense heat. Answer: Metamorphosed. Coal gets metamorphosed when it undergoes heavy pressure and intense heat. Marble is a dash rock. Answer: Metamorphic. Marble is a metamorphic rock. Answer in one sentence: What is rock? Answer: Rock is a mixture of different minerals formed by natural processes in the lithosphere. Name the different types of rocks. Answer: Igneous rocks, primary rocks, sedimentary rocks, metamorphic rocks. Answer in brief: What are igneous rocks? Explain main features of igneous rocks. Answer: When the molten material, known as magma within the crust and lava on the surface, cools down, it solidifies, giving rise to rocks. These are known as igneous rocks. As these rocks are formed out of the material from the interior of the earth, these are also referred to as primary rocks. Mostly these rocks appear hard and homogeneous. These are heavy as well. We do not get fossils in these rocks. Explain in brief the distribution of major rocks in Maharashtra. Answer. Basalt rock formed out of volcanic eruption has spread over a vast region of Maharashtra state. Granite rock is found in the eastern parts in South Konkan. Laterite rock is found in South Konkan. The formation of sedimentary rocks. Give examples. Answer. Weathered rock particles get transported by rivers, glaciers, wind, etc. towards low-lying areas and are deposited there. One after the other, layers of sediments get deposited in this way. The upper layers exert heavy pressure on the lower layers. This leads to compaction of material and development of sedimentary rocks. Example, sandstone and limestone. Give reasons. Mining activity is concentrated in South Konkan and eastern Maharashtra. Answer. Because of thick and extensive layers of basalt, Maharashtra does not have large reserves of mineral wealth. Therefore, mining activity is concentrated in South Konkan and in eastern Maharashtra, which has rocks like granite. To umeed karti hu ki aapko sare sawalon ke jawab mil gaye honge. Hum fir milenge agle chapter ke saath. Yeh video aapko kaise lagi hame comment karke zarur batayega. इसके आगे के चैप्टर्स देखने के लिए एरोमाइट चैनल को बिना भूले सब्सक्राइब करें और साथ में बेल आइकॉन भी दबाएं। धन्यवाद।